The nation's highest military honor to a retired Marine Sergeant Major. Sergeant Major John L. Canley. He'll be awarded the Medal of Honor today. He fought in the Vietnam Battle of Hue, where he scaled a concrete wall in front of enemy fire so that he could move wounded troops to safety. The Medal of Honor will upgrade the Navy Cross that Sergeant Major Canley received back in 1970.